Richard Drax, the Conservative Party, 29,135. Howard Legg, Liberal Democrat, 3,053. Jonathan Orrell, Green Party, 2,278. Tashi Wall, Labour Party, 17,440. The number of ballot papers rejected was 103. Ballot papers issued was 52,009. Turnout was 71.91%. And I declare that Richard Drax is duly elected.
I thank my wife for putting up all this, very much indeed. And I'd just like to say that although I won this seat, there are many thousands who did not vote for the Conservative Party. I can guarantee I'll do the best I can to continue to represent everybody without fear.